flashlight, a medkit, a toolbox, a map, got a Jeff Angel. Okay. Dammit. How did that not hit you? Can you please talk about that for a second? At least that hit you. No, Scar took it reach. We can't open it. So we got a normal hook. I have to remember that in my book. Well, it's the first hook most Scar took has been used yet. Easy. Number 4, again no Scar took in reach, it's annoying. So, where are they now? One was sitting in main earlier. That's gone. The problem is one of them probably already saw my totem. Why did you stuck around here? You knew I would come back, didn't you? Disconnect. Totem. Actually saved the bot. Wow. Actually consider team play. Let's take out a bot first, come on. Why not? Where did she go? That was weird. That was really weird. I can't see shit on this map, it's amazing. So freaking incredible. You can't see Claudette on other maps anyways, but this map actually is 200% hers. Not even trying to dodge. How the fish? Dude, no Skarchuks again! This map is so terrible. Blood rush. Blood loss, sorry. This is so stupid, come on! All Skarchuks in a single freaking corner. Was a bird. There's the person that scared the bird. a different one though. Dude. In your face. God damn it. Again. There's a Skytruck. God bless. I thought there would be no Skytruck again. Give me back my frames, goddammit! Reset to every gen to zero, right? No, actually not. On this corner, I have so many frame drops and I don't know why. Oh my god! He didn't even look at me. So terrible. What? Why would I aim at that one game? God, they are so freaking lucky. The game didn't let me start a launch attack. Because it detected the chaff still. Greetings, Shudigo, greetings. Hope you're doing well. Hope your travel was safe and sound and you're not too tired now. Holy cow. Gosh, you guys got so lucky so many times. And now we are finally running around the Skytrucks and Turbo Turns. Where is she though? Thank you. wrong one. Bad decision. I like that I was closer to the truth. Well then, enjoy your stay. What is it? It's 5 stars, 6 stars, 7 stars. I guess 7 stars is the best at the moment, I don't know. It's so stupid, instead of fixing the terms and regulations on the old scheme, they just add additional stars. Look at that, Joe. Nice. Oh, 4, still fancy. We did not have an hatch offering. So I give her a chance to get the hatch. Well, nah, apparently not. So what will it be? Pictures in this good? Nice. We'll have a look at them in a second when this game is done and I've won. Sorry. I mean, I technically you already won. It was a good game. God, the struggle in early game was so real though. And we're playing my favorite game again. Waiting for the endgame. I guess I should work. Actually healed? Oh my god. Now she can dodge, okay? Those eyes. Can't even do that. Rest in pepperoni. GG's. After that early game, I didn't even consider to win that. Oh, she even brought the map. Oh my god. Yeah, but then disconnect. That's the best.